The best mirrorless cameras have many of the benefits of larger DSLRs, such as great image quality, but are generally far more compact, making them easier for amateurs and professionals alike to carry. 10. Sony Alpha to 6500. Megapixels, 24.2 ISO, 125,600. Shooting speed, 11 frames per second viewfinder, OLED. Tough construction, excellent image and video quality, 5-axis in body stabilization. With 4K video and 5-axis image stabilization, the Sony A6500 is the best mirrorless camera for those looking to capture stable video. Detail and color are excellent in video, but you may want to use the camera's center lock on AF feature to make sure focus stays on a moving subject. Image quality is equally fine in detail and color, with excellent dynamic range, combined shadow and highlight detail, and images stay fairly clean of pixel noise up to ISO 6400. Autofocus is superb, with the camera able to shoot 11 frames per second, adjusting focus as needed for each shot. Combined with a memory buffer holding over 300 images, you're nearly guaranteed to get a shot that captures the action perfectly. Keep in mind that Sony is phasing out the A6500 in favor of the A6600, so it may be harder to find it going forward. 9. Fujifilm X-T30. Megapixels, 26.1 MP APS-C lens type, interchangeable. ISO range, 160 to 12,800, 80 to 51,200 extended, image stabilization, in-lens-only image stabilization, in-lens-only solid image quality responsive touchscreen. The Fujifilm X-T30 makes it on the list of the best mirrorless cameras because it has many of the features as the more expensive X-T3, but costs less than $1,000. It's got a great retro look with a ton of dials, but still has modern touches, such as its articulating touchscreen. The X-T30 takes fantastic pictures in a wide variety of lighting settings, and there are an abundance of settings and artistic filters to get more out of your photos. It has a fast processor that allows you to take DCI 4K video at 30 frames per second. However, you're limited to 10-minute clips, so those who plan to shoot video should check out the Sony A6600 instead. 8. Nikon Z50. Megapixels, 20.9 ISO, 100 to 51,200. Built-in flash, yes shooting speed, 11 frames per second. Great image quality, solid build. Slow motion 4K video. Nikon was a bit late to the mirrorless camera category, but it's making up for lost time. Following the launch of the full-frame Z6 and Z7 mirrorless cameras, Nikon introduced the Z50, which doesn't have a full-frame sensor, but offers a solid feature set, great image quality and good performance in a smaller form factor at a more consumer-friendly price. The Nikon Z50 is a great mirrorless camera for Nikon enthusiasts. We liked its build and deep, comfortable grip, as well as its sharp electronic viewfinder. Its 3.2-inch touchscreen flips down for selfies, but is obscured if you have the camera on a tripod. The Z50 has intuitive controls, in-camera retouching, and good performance in low light. However, there's no in-body image stabilization, and the single card slot only supports lower-end SD cards. 7. Canon EOS RP. Megapixels, 26 ISO, 100 to 25,600. Built-in flash, no shooting speed, 5 frames per second. Good image quality, easy to use. Compact and lightweight. Until recently, most full-frame mirrorless cameras cost at least $2,000 just for the camera body. The Canon EOS RP is part of a trend of less expensive models, bringing higher image quality at a lower price. The EOS RP has a 26-megapixel sensor, user-friendly controls, a fully articulated touchscreen, and a compact body, all for less than $1,000. Not surprisingly for Canon, the EOS RP also takes great pictures and can shoot video at resolutions up to 4K. However, there are some compromises. The EOS RP lacks in-body image stabilization, it has a comparatively short battery life, and a slower shooting speed than other mirrorless cameras. Also, because Canon is relatively new to mirrorless cameras, there are fewer lenses available when compared to models from Sony. 6. Nikon Z5. Megapixels, 24. ISO, 100 to 51,200. Built-in flash, no. Shooting speed, 4.5 frames per second. Comfortable grip. Double SD card slots, weather sealed. In body image stabilization, the Nikon Z5 is an excellent mid-range mirrorless camera with a full-frame sensor, letting you get large and luscious images. Though larger than the Canon EOS RP, we like the way it handled, allowing us to keep a firm grip. It's weather sealed against the elements, too. The Z5 took excellent pictures in low light, thanks to in-body image stabilization in an ISO range up to 51,200. It can shoot 4K Ultra HD 30p video, but the image is cropped, but the camera has a mic and a headphone jack. Last, the 3.2-inch touchscreen is large and bright, but only tilts up and down, and not to the side. Overall, though, this is a great option for those who don't want to spend more than $1,500 on a full-frame mirrorless camera. 5. Sony Alpha to 7.2 megapixels, 24.7 ISO, 100-25,600. Built-in flash, no shooting speed, 5 frames per second. Effective 5-axis image stabilization, bright, clear pictures. Surprisingly small for a full-frame camera, it's the world's first full-frame mirrorless camera to carry and body 5-axis image stabilization, but there's more to the Sony A7 II than just steady shooting. This petite, sexy camera fits in most bags, and packs a bunch of customizable buttons and knobs for quick access to your favorite controls. We also love the bright, clear pictures and relatively low amount of noise, graininess, even in high ISO light sensitivity levels. Thanks to effective wireless capability, you'll be able to beam your shots to your smartphone or computer within seconds. The Sony A7 II is a few years old at this point. It's been succeeded by the Sony A7 III, which offers full-frame HDR 4K video and better battery life, to name a few things, but the A7 II is still a powerful camera, and it's now less than $900, making it a better bargain. 4. Olympus ONDE M5 Mark II, M5 MII, megapixels, 16.1. ISO, 125,600 built-in flash, no. Shooting speed, 10 frames per second petite, weather-sealed body. Excellent photo and video quality, 5-axis image stabilization. With even cell phones shooting 1080p video up to 60 frames per second, Olympus had to up its game for video. It certainly did, with an amazing 5-axis image stabilization system in the Olympus ONDE M5 MII that allows you to capture steady video even while walking around, something unthinkable until now. That video also boasts fine detail and attractive color, with one of the best auto-white balance capabilities we've seen for avoiding the typical orangey look during indoor shooting. All these virtues serve the M5 MII equally well for still photo shooting, too. Its resistance to water means you can shoot under nearly any condition. In addition, the M5 MII's truly tiny dimensions and weight, coupled with a nice selection of compact lenses, make it the most portable high-performance mirrorless camera out there. It's a joy to carry anywhere, and for an entire day. Note that Olympus has introduced the ONDE M5 Mark III, $1,200, $1,800 with lens, which has a 20.4MP sensor, and can capture video at 4K resolution in 120 frames per second slow mo HD. 3. Sony Alpha to 6600. Megapixels, 24.2 APS-C CMOS lens type, interchangeable. ISO range, 132,000 optical, 50, 100, and 2,400 with boost, real-time autofocus tracking. Extended eye autofocus, 5-axis image stabilization. The Sony Alpha to 6600 is the successor to the older, but still great as 6500, and brings with it such features as 5-axis and body image stabilization, 4K video recording at 60 frames per second, and a compact but sturdy magnesium alloy body that's protected against dust and mist. The A6600 has the same 24.2MP sensor as its predecessor, but now, with a faster processor, it has a wider ISO range, 100-32,000, and AI-enabled eye autofocusing in both still and video. And, the A6600's rated battery life of 720 shots is double that of the A6500. While we still recommend you pick up a spare battery, it's good to know the A6600's will hold out for a lot longer. 2. Sony A6000. Megapixels, 24.3 ISO, 100-25,600. Built-in flash, yes shooting speed, 11 frames per second. Viewfinder, OLED fast continuous shooting and autofocus, multiple custom control options. The Sony A6000 is the best mirrorless camera for beginners, in that it's an ideal compromise between power and portability. Its autofocus is as good as a DSLR's, and it shoots at a blistering 11 frames per second with continuous autofocus and metering. Electronic viewfinders are a weak point on many mirrorless models, but the A6000's OLED eyepiece is bright and crystal clear, and doesn't suffer from the stuttering you'll sometimes find on EVFs with lower refresh rates. A DSLR shooter would be comfortable moving over to this eyepiece. The A6000 shines in low light, and features the ability to capture clean images up to ISO 1600 sensitivity and usable shots in very dim conditions way up to ISO 12800. On top of that, the A6000 shoots gorgeous full HD video at up to 60 frames per second, as well as 24 frames per second for a cinema look. Clips show fine detail, rich color, and buttery smooth motion rendering, even in low light. 1. Sony Alpha A6100. Megapixels, 24.2 ISO, 100-51,200. Built-in flash, yes shooting speed, 11 frames per second. Super fast, AI-driven autofocus system up to 11 frames per second shooting for action shots, bright, clear OLED viewfinder. We think most consumers will find the Sony A6100 to be the best mirrorless camera for their needs. Selling for around $700 with a kit lens, it's not overly expensive, but has many of the modern features you'll want, including an excellent autofocus system, a fast 11 frames per second shooting speed, a bright electronic viewfinder, and sharp 4K video. The camera even makes it easy to hold the camera above or below eye level and still get the shot you want. What you don't get at this price are features such as in-body image stabilization, and the A6100's viewfinder is a lower resolution than higher-end models. But these trade-offs are more than acceptable.